Ziko is a 6-year-old Belgian Malinois. I was in trainer school and I saw Ziko in the kennel every day and I was like, oh, I really like Ziko, I really like him, but I didn't know how I was gonna get him. And actually a nonprofit, Canines for Cops, stepped up and actually surprised me at their annual gala and let me get Ziko. So just like you would a person, you try to find the right person for the right job. Same thing with dogs applies. We look for dogs with the right drives or the right attributes. We want an athletic dog. Ziko exhibited the traits that we wanted that we would use for a service dog or a police dog. Number one, he has a certain amount of courage, right? So he's not afraid. In 45 minutes into his first shift, we caught a burglary, a motor vehicle suspect. Decided he was going to try and run from the dog. I thought it was kind of foolish on his part, but Ziko caught him, and the rest has been history. We've been working hard together for the last 4, going on 5 years. Ziko is one of the dogs that the sheriff's office, we've implemented with the SWAT team. So Ziko has exhibited the traits. He's social enough that we run him with the team as well. So we'll send him through to search buildings before the team goes in on a lot of cases. If you give him his toy, he becomes frantic. It can be a pain at times, but it's what makes him such a phenomenal dog is that his prey drive is through the roof. To be a patrol dog, you have to have or be able to demonstrate control. One of the things that we do with obedience and agility with a dog is twofold. The agility course that you saw me run was, one, the dog has to listen to me and do what he's told or ordered to do. The other thing is to simulate some obstacles that we might encounter on the street, jumping fences, going over hurdles or jumping across ditches, things like that, or putting the dog in a position where he understands that even in drive, that he has to be obedient, to have to find a dog that's willing to search for things. And we look for things to a level where a dog, I don't care if he finds the object, but we'll take a dog and select him, and I'll throw an object out in the field. And I don't care that he finds it, I care that he doesn't stop looking for it. If they're having fun when they do it. And that, I think that's what makes the dogs a great, you know, integral part of the sheriff's office, is that these guys love to do what they do. And, you know, every day you get to get your dog out, it's a good day.